Philadelphia, it is getting millions of dollars to help make the Roosevelt Boulevard a little bit safer. The United States Department of Transportation will send $78 million to the city. That money will be used to install new median barriers and update crosswalks and traffic signals. According to the latest numbers from the city, at least 75 people have been killed in crashes along the boulevard since 2016.